I took a picture every day in 2022 until my posture was fixed.